Now, what exactly is the second normal form? Second normal form, the first condition is your data must be in first normal form. It must already be in first normal form. So your relation or the table or the data that you're working, it must already be in first normal form, and then you work on the second normal form. Now, before I get into the depths of the second normal form, there are two terms that you need to understand. One is key column and one is non-key column. So what exactly is key column? Key column is nothing but a column that can help you uniquely identify the data inside the database. So let us take some examples like email ID, right? It's unique, right? Everyone will have different email IDs. Phone number, it's also unique. You have employee ID, it's also unique, right? And we have so many examples. Now, a key column is nothing but a column inside the table that can uniquely identify the data. So you can use any of these key columns to identify the name of the person or figure out their data inside the table, right? So we have something called key column and we also have non-key column. What are non-key columns? Nothing but the columns that are dependent on key columns. Like for example, name. Can two employees have same name? Yes, very much possible. So is it a unique column? No, because the name can be same, right? For multiple employees, the name can be same. Can we say date of birth as a unique column? No. Why? Because two employees can have same date of birth, right? Address, like house number. Can we call it as a unique column? No, because in two different locations, two employees can have same house number. I mean, we don't know, but technically there can be, right? Like house number is 101 in New York and another location, the same house number is also there. Might happen. These are possibilities, okay? We are just guessing the data. Now you might say, come on Arun, I have 5 employees in my company and I know that the name is not going to repeat. Can't I consider it as a unique column? Of course, for that small data, you can consider it as a unique column, but always look at scalability. What if your company grows? And if you are running with a design that is wrong or that is not accepted widely when the data grows, you will have to come back to normalization and renormalize your data and start again from scratch. So to avoid those kind of headaches, you must design the database with the perfect, in a way that it has to be designed. So with 10 employees, you can say that I can use name as the unique key, but when the data grows, we all know that it's not possible. So please do not use such scenarios. Date of birth, for 10 employees, we have different date of birth, so you can consider it as a unique key, but when your employees will grow, when your company will grow, you cannot use date of birth as a key column. So always have universal standards that are followed by other companies. So email ID, we all know that even if you have 5 employees, even if you have 5,000 employees, it will always be unique. For phone number, we know that even if you have 5 employees or if you have 5,000 employees, it will be unique. Same with employee ID. But these things, this data might change when things or your company grow. So what is a non-key column? A non-key column is nothing but a column that is dependent on a key column. So if I have phone number 123456 7, this is the phone number, right? And I want to know the name of this employee. I can search inside the database with this phone number and look at the name. It's so simple. because phone number is always unique and it will always result in a unique name. So ultimately, two terms that we have learned in second normal form. One is key column. Key column is nothing but something that can uniquely identify your data. And non-key column are the columns that are dependent onto the key columns, right? So let us look at second normal form. Every non-key column, so if you guys are making note, please write down. I'll write it for you guys as well. Okay. So every non-key column or attribute should be fully functionally dependent on key column. This is very important statement.